Hey.
So hey, Rourke, just like we, oh, okay, Jesus Christ. Hey, Rourke, just like we promised, we're here playing Portal 2.
Good morning. You have been in suspension for 50 days.
All right, there.
In compliance
now
to state and federal regulations, all testing candidates in the Aperture Science
Extended
Relaxation
page real quick.
Must be revived periodically for a minute.
Let me watch this ad right quick.
A little too loud to my. Work for me to.
Mandatory physical and mental wellness exercise.
Cool, I'm playing Portal 2.
You will hear a buzzer. When you hear the buzzer, look up at the ceiling.
I'm looking up.
Good. You will hear a buzzer. When you hear the buzzer, look down at the floor.
Oh, we're fucking perfectly synced.
Are we really?
This not the chat. Me and you in real life.
Oh, sweet. Exercise.
There is a framed painting on the wall.
There's a framed painting on the wall.
That's what I'm looking at.
This is art. You
this
will
is
hear
art.
A buzzer.
Or you know, this is art.
Stare at the art.
But I will say my room is a lot nicer than it was on Tuesday.
This game, by the way, has comedy gold in it.
Sustenance. Reflect briefly on this classical music.
Hold on, I gotta listen to some classical music. Do you have a closet? I think this is a bathroom. I'm in a hotel room.
Now, please return to your bed.
I have a desk.
You're in the Aperture Science Relaxation Center.
I'm going to sleep.
There you go.
Good morning. You have been in suspension for 9999999.
Oh god, my room went to garbage.
Hello? Anyone in there?
What happened to my room?
Hello?
Did you hear how long you've been asleep?
Yeah, 99999. It's like Adolf Hitler came into my room and started yelling.
Are you okay? Are you? Don't answer that. I'm absolutely sure you're fine. There's plenty of time for you to recover.
Dude, is this Ricky Gervais as the ball?
For emergency evacuation.
Stay calm.
I actually don't know.
It sounds like him, doesn't it?
Prepare. It's all fine. All right. Don't move.
It does.
I'm
a little bit.
Oh, you might want to hang on to something.
Why do I want to hang on to something? Oh, I have a TV in my room?
I mean, it doesn't work anymore.
Right,
also, I think that's a microwave. Where do you see a TV?
I'm looking at a TV right now.
Oh, there you go. It's up there. Gotcha.
We are experiencing technical difficulties. This is my favorite show.
Most test subjects do experience some
cognitive. Do I ever learn this orb's name? If not,
can
I just call him Ricky?
Suspension. Now, you've been under...
He will tell you his name.
A lot longer,
well,
and
his name's
it's
Ricky.
Not out of the question that you might have a very minor case
his name's Wheatley,
of
but...
serious
Ricky.
Brain damage.
And he will
but
like
don't be alarmed, all
right? Do you see your bed right now?
I do, dude. I made such a great butt groove.
The proper
reaction. Oh, yeah.
I only have one arm for some reason.
Do you understand what I'm saying?
I think you were sleeping on top of it.
Make any sense? Just tell me. Just say yes. Okay, what you're doing there is jumping.
Yeah.
You just jumped. But never mind. Say apple.
Apple.
Okay, you know what? That's close enough. Just hold tight.
All reactor core
Ricky,
safeguards are now non-functional.
How are you feeling about the comedy goal? Say apple. You jump.
There's
okay,
a hole in my wall.
I wasn't going to mention this to you.
Oh, yeah?
I'm in pretty hot water here.
And all my other walls are cracking.
How are you doing down there?
You
still holding on?
Very unlikely.
The reserve power ran out, so of course the whole relaxation center stops waking up.
Dude, you're messing up my already messed up room.
Hold on, this is a bit tricky.
Stop.
And of course, nobody tells
me anything. He's messing up my glorious room.
Tell me anything.
Yeah.
Why should I be kept informed?
I spent a lot of money on this vacation.
10,000 bloody test subjects I'm supposed to be charged on. Why? It's close. Can you see? Am I gonna make it through?
Run sure.
Out of space.
You can make it through.
Just gotta
lower,
get through here.
Lower.
I just gotta concentrate. And whose fault do you think it's gonna be when the management?
Oh, you're actually playing
here,
multiplayer, right?
No. I'm just playing individuals. Once I'm able to buy a Portal 2 for the Xbox, then we'll play multiplayer.
Yeah.
This is gonna be like a whole series.
Yeah, the Vita, we're playing.
Okay, listen.
And then on the Xbox version, we'll actually be in sync with each other.
Yeah.
Instead of me being 18 seconds behind of seeing what he's doing.
Well, no, the stream will still be 18 seconds behind. There's no such thing as a live
stream. Yeah, I won't need the stream to see what you're doing, though.
Okay, we'll be playing together.
We'll be in the game. Yeah.
On the other side of that wall, it's one of the old testing tracks. There's a piece of equipment in there that we're gonna need to get out.
What's that wall
here.
Say right there?
It says
this is a
docking station.
Station
001-04. 500 feet below.
500 feet below.
Dude, this guy is, like, has a sick habit of destroying my room.
That is not a docking station. So there's one mystery solved.
I paid a lot of money for this vacation.
I mean, very soon we're going to be in a very familiar place.
Hold on.
Ow.
Almost there.
Stop, Ricky. Stop destroying my vacation. I'm gonna leave. I'm a door right here that I can't open.
If I remember correctly, I think, I think this song, this game also ends in a song, but I don't think it was as good as Still Alive.
Ow.
Hello, and again, welcome
man,
to
we're back in here.
Doesn't this look familiar?
We yeah, I don't want to be here.
We are experiencing technical difficulties due to circumstances of potentially apocalyptic significance beyond our control. However, thanks to emergency testing protocols, testing can continue. These pre-recorded
oh, I can't
messages
click things
will provide
away
instructional
anymore?
And motivational
in the
support
toilet.
So that science can still be done. Even in the event of environmental, social, economic, or structural collapse.
Yes!
The portal will open, and emergency testing will begin in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, door's opening.
Ooh. One.
Ooh, a button.
Cube and button-based testing remains an important
I remember
tool
this.
Even in
I remember all of my training from the other day.
The
I immediately dropped the cube not on the button.
Don't worry. The odds of this happening twice are
ow,
very
door
slim.
Don't wait, how does the elevator look different?
Don't worry about it.
Like, how did they have time to well, I guess oh wait, I was dragged away, and I guess they did have 9 years to fix it.
Well, technically they didn't because
if you
no, the reason why the laboratory is destroyed is because we killed
on your back and apply
therefore
to your tablets.
Nothing
you
was really happening
experiencing a
while we were gone.
In which the material emancipation grill may have emancipated
spoilers
the ear tubes inside your head.
Oh no, that's something you should know.
Brooke, you do know I'm a master at this game now, right?
I would hope so.
I'm the clear, undisputed master. Yeah, I beat this game in 16 minutes last time, plus some.
Yeah. Plus some 3-odd hours.
3 is an odd number, after all.
Dude, I did the 16-minute challenge.
Because
I didn't pass, but I did the 16-minute challenge.
There you go, fair enough. It's a good way to look at it.
A relaxation vault at the conclusion of testing.
So this room, I'm not sure the room that we just finished.
Dude, I'm like 6 minutes ahead of you, obviously.
Great improvement on that room, where they added the buttons instead of waiting for the portal to shoot.
Oh, yeah. I just did that.
Yeah. Pretty great improvement.
I know, right?
If the Earth is currently governed by a manner of animal king, sending a cloud, or other governing body that either refuses to, or is
I just did the most amazing thing.
Oh, look, we're in the room where we got the portal gun last time, but where is it? I think you're ahead of me.
Oh,
actually.
Ricky!
There should be a portal!
Oh, I fell, I'm falling. Ow.
Hello?
Ricky, you lied.
Also, are you alive? If that's important, you've asked that
person. I got the portal gun.
Look at the paintings on the wall. There's one of us.
Oh, cool. I'm famous.
Ratman drew us.
Oh, so he wasn't dead.
He was not dead. He was actually watching you the entirety of the last game.
That's
creepy. He's dead now, though.
Yeah, well, it's been like, what, 2-3 years?
No, it's been about 999 years. You were in cryostasis, so you live very long. Actually, I think it was probably longer than that. How many nines did she say?
Like 4 or 5.
Yeah, it's that many years.
Good. If you feel that a lethal military android has not respected your rights as detailed in the laws of robotics, please note it on your self-reporting
elevator
form. A future Aperture Science Entitlement Associate will initiate the
should I be concerned that this place still works after like 1,000 years?
Yes.
Like, where's the power supply coming from?
There, the power supply came from the life support systems of every other,
Oh, so basically when I pooped, they got power.
Is very dangerous.
No, every other, so what Ratman did is he essentially killed every other test subject except for you, giving all of the power supply to you, so you could live as long as possible as you needed.
That was nice of him.
It was.
Oh, I'm listening to some sweet jazz.
Isn't it great, like, going through all these rooms that we've before?
Have you been through these rooms before?
Yes.
Dude, they really let this place go.
Great work. Because this message is pre-recorded, any observations related to your performance are speculation on our part.
Room now.
Please disregard any undeserved compliments.
Yeah, if you remember, you were in this room in the last game.
I was.
And then there's a portal above you, but this time the glass breaks.
Oh. It worked, the glass broke.
There you go. Oh, I'm ahead of you, apparently.
No, I just got in the elevator. Rourke, I'm doing the 16-minute challenge again. Oh, a button. Yay, I did it. I'm the best.
Oh, there's another ad playing already. That's crazy.
Oh. Wait, if an ad plays, I think that's what happens when my stream drops for unexplained reasons. It starts a different stream. I don't know why it does that.
The Enrichment Center reminds you that although
circumstances may appear brutal, you are not alone. Should I be concerned that it does that? Maybe because my computer can't handle playing the game and streaming at the same time.
No, it's fine. Stream's still up.
It's fine. Just like, I'll watch another ad.
Yeah, I'll just watch another ad, give you money.
Well, I think this might be the last game I stream on PC until I get a better PC. From here on, I was going to be back to Xbox.
There you go. Maybe we'll get better PCs together. Momentum to movement
through force. If the laws work, have that no that new PC you turn out. God help you.
Don't worry about it. Vito, you already know that it doesn't exist. What are you talking about?
I wanted to actually know if it existed or not. That was unconfirmed.
I gotta make that jump again.
You know what I'm talking about, right?
No.
Are you?
If you are a non-employee, you discovered this facility amid the ruins of civilization.
No, I don't know what you're talking about. And remember, testing is the $1,300 one, right? The future starts with you. I never bought?
No.
No, then I have no idea what you're talking about.
I'm gonna take that as a yes.
Judo.
God bless you.
Thank you.
God bless you. God bless you. God bless you.
Oh, easy. Nailed it.
We're getting this far, future starter. That said, if you are simple-minded, bold, or irradiated in such a way that the future should not start
Ratman
with you,
killed everyone?
Please return to your primitive tribe.
Essentially, yes.
Yeah, that's kind of mean. Also,
except
was
for
he?
You, he kept you alive.
Yeah, but like at the risk of who?
Well, listen, just play the game, all right?
Yeah, shut up and play the game.
To ensure that sufficient power remains for core testing protocols, all safety devices have been disabled. The Enrichment Center respects your right to have questions or concerns about this policy.
Hey! All right.
Ricky. I'm up
here. Also, listen to the robot that's talking. That's not Ricky.
Do you know what? It just goes to show people with brain damage.
Because he explains some things.
In the end, aren't they? At the end of the day, brave. Okay, listen. Let me.
Oh, in the there's an achievement coming up in the Xbox version.
They told me.
I guess Steam has achievements too, but they're not real achievements.
Disengage myself from my management rail. Or I would die.
So is Ricky of part of GLaDOS?
So get ready to catch me.
No, he's a different robot.
Is he her British personality?
I pop off this thing. On three. Ready?
Very interesting.
One. Two. Three. That's high. It's too high, isn't it? Really, that. All right, going on
dude,
three just gives
on,
you too much time
go.
To think about it. Let's go on one this time. Okay, ready? One. Catch me! Ow!
Bye. I'm not dead!
Damn it.
plug me into that stick on the wall.
So there's an achievement for catching him, by the way.
Well, I didn't catch him, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't do it if you're watching.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Seriously, I'm not joking. Could you just turn around for a second? Alright, you can turn around now. Bam! Secret panel. I open while your back was turned.
And off we go.
Yay,
look,
we're off.
No rail to tell us where to go. Oh, this is brilliant. We can go wherever we want.
He said this
hold
is
on, where are we going? Seriously.
Can I drop him off the edge?
Just follow the rail, actually.
No, it doesn't look like it.
Oh, no. Yes, hello. No, we're not stopping. Don't make eye contact, whatever you do.
Hello. Oh,
thanks, we're good. Appreciate it.
Oh, geez.
Keep moving.
Yeah, it's happening already.
Black screen.
Hello.
It's me you're looking for.
Are you still there?
Ah, Jesus.
I don't get the point of loading screens if it's being exactly right where I was.
In order to escape, we're gonna have to go through her chamber.
Yes.
And she will probably kill us if she's awake.
Oh, I forgot this happened already.
Okay, I'm gonna lay my cards on the table. I don't wanna do it. I don't wanna go in there. Don't go in there. She's off. Don't panic over. She's off. All fine. On we go. There she is. What a nasty piece of work she was, honestly. Like a proper
Does this room look familiar, Matt?
Do you know who ended up taking her down in the end? You're not going to believe this. A human. I know. I wouldn't have believed either. Apparently this human escaped and nobody's seen him since. Then there was a sort of long chunk of time where absolutely nothing happened. And then there's us escaping now. So that's pretty much the whole story. You're up to speed.
Yeah, I go down
here. Oh, still held. Still being held. That's a great job. You've applied the grit. We're all fine. That's tremendous. I just looked down. I do not recommend it. I've just done it again.
Oh, I looked down. He told me not to and I did it.
This is the main breaker room. Look for a switch that says escape pod. All right, don't touch anything else. Not interested in anything else. Don't touch anything else. Don't even look at anything else.
Okay.
Just, well, obviously, you've got to look at everything else.
I'm not touching anything.
But as soon as you look at something that doesn't say escape pod,
everything.
Look at something else. Look at the next thing. All right. But don't touch anything else or look at anything. Well, look at other
Dude,
things.
Dude, shut up.
You understand?
Ricky's annoying.
Can you see it anywhere?
Don't tell Wheatley to shut up.
His name's Ricky.
Tell you what, plug me in and I'll turn the lights on. Let there be light. That's God. He's quoting God. Oh, look at that. Turning. Ominous.
Probably
fine. Long as it doesn't start, moving up. Now. Escape pod. It's moving up. Okay. Okay, no, don't worry. I've got it.
He's hitting every switch.
Yeah?
Now we're moving faster.
Uh-oh.
Power up initiated.
Okay, don't panic. Alright, stop panicking. I can still stop this.
Come out of the thing.
There's a
Ricky!
Not a problem.
I'm stuck in this hole. I'm stuck in the hole. She has arms now, kind of.
Wait, did I do big? Start writing these down.
Power up, complete.
Okay, listen. All right, new plan. Act natural. We've done nothing wrong. Hello.
Oh.
Hi.
It's you.
You know her?
It's been a long time.
Uh-huh.
How have you been?
I've been pretty good.
I've been really busy being dead.
Aww.
You know, after you murdered me.
Shouldn't you have no emotions after I, did the thing?
Oh no! No!
She has emotions in this game, which is great.
Okay.
But shouldn't she not have emotions given that I destroyed them?
That you're going to regret.
No, that's fine.
But I think we can put our differences behind
Ricky!
Us. For science.
Rourke, she killed Ricky.
The monster.
Yeah, he's dead.
I will say though that since you went to all the
we're back in Portal.
You must really,
isn't
really
it the incinerator?
Love to test.
Yeah, well,
it doesn't work anymore. Also, why would she keep an incinerator in her chamber room?
Listen, why do bosses have giant glowing lights that tell you where their weakness is?
I don't know.
They don't make sense.
Why did Dr. Evil never have a shark to the third movie?
There you go.
I'm falling.
I'm in a loading screen. Your load times are better than mine.
I'm falling. Claire, Rourke, this might be a stretch, but I think she might be holding a grudge.
Yeah, I mean, just a little bit. No, David, I can't remember. Did you play the game, or did I play the game when I brought it up?
What?
I think you might have played Portal 1, and I think I might have played a bit of Portal 2. I think you played a lot of it, though. I don't think I was interested in Portal enough.
You have a dual portal device. Yeah, yeah, there's a portal. Yeah, yeah. The testing area up ahead.
Yeah,
I have a portal gun again.
Yeah, we're back. To keep
interaction oh my god, with you I'm
back.
Again.
Back in New York. We haven't started testing yet. This will be our only chance to
talk. Here, let me get that for you. Do you know the biggest lesson I learned from what you did? I discovered I have a sort of black box quick save feature. In the event of a catastrophic failure, the last 2 minutes of my life are preserved for analysis. I was able, well, forced really, to relive you killing me again and again, forever. You know, if you'd done that to somebody else, they might devote their existence to exacting revenge. Luckily, I'm a bigger person than
you're not a person, Clarice.
I'm happy
you're
to
a
put
robot.
This all behind us and get back to work.
Sorry to lay down the big
after
ones.
All, we've got a lot to do. And
excuse me,
Clarice,
can you clear the
do?
Path?
More or less. I don't
oh wow, Matt actually has learned. It took him literally 0 seconds to get through that puzzle.
Well,
I've done it before, didn't I?
Not this part. This part's new.
Oh. Well, I'm thinking of portals now.
Yeah, you think of portals. I'm actually impressed, Matt.
I'm redeeming myself.
You're not walking back and forth between the furnace and the button.
Does the screen look smooth or is it blocky? I assume it's blocky.
No, it looks pretty good. Why? What do you mean by blocky?
Because, like, it's going frame by frame instead of, like, a nice smooth do-do-do-do-do.
No, it's definitely going smooth.
Oh, okay, I don't care then. As long as I sound good, and you sound good, and the stream looks good, that's all we care about. You killed me. By the way, thanks for that.
Sarcasm self-test complete.
Oh, good. That's back online. I'll start getting everything else working while
I can't knock her camera down anymore.
Which involves deadly lasers, and how test subjects react when locked in a room with deadly lasers.
Got it. Excuse me, elevator, can you come back down?
Very good. I forgot how good you are at this.
Yes.
Not bad. I forgot how good you are.
No, she can. Can't she just literally kill me in the elevator every single time?
We have a lot of tests to do.
She could, but she doesn't want to kill you anymore. Now she wants to torture you for the rest of eternity.
But I can't live for all eternity. Can I?
No.
But okay. I mean, I already have brain damage.
This next test involves discouragement redirection cubes. I just finished building them before you had your. Episode. So now we'll both get to see how they work. There should be one in the corner.
Whee! Ugh. What button? Uh-oh.
Ah. So I'm not gonna say anything, but you missed something.
I missed something?
Yeah.
Oh well.
I was watching your stream to see if you were gonna miss it, and you did.
Well.
Not subscribes.
Joke's on you. You don't subscribe on this. You follow because you don't want to spend money.
That's absolutely true.
Hmm. Did I miss something crucial?
No.
I can't open this door without
just a little tidbit of information.
Wait, I'm smarter than this. I can think with portals.
Yes.
Well done. Here come the test results.
Yes.
You are a horrible person.
Dude, I'm not a horrible person. I just passed your test with portals.
We weren't even testing for that.
Dude, when did she become so sarcastic?
Isn't it great?
I mean, I guess.
GLaDOS has a personality this time around. It's great.
Don't let that horrible person thing discourage you.
Oh, okay.
It's just a data point.
So, if is she gonna give me pie or cake?
Science has now validated your birth mother's decision to abandon you on a doorstep.
Door, please.
Oh, come on.
Door, please. I did the thing. Open the door. Rourke, how come the door's not opening? I did the thing. Oh, I have to go this way, I guess? No. This is BS. Rourke, I think my game broke.
You're missing something important. Look at the door.
Uh-huh, there's a check mark.
Right. Now, what else is there?
A sign that says, go down.
Next to the... Oh, okay, so next to the door, there's an orange check mark on one side of the door. Yeah, what's... That means there's a lock still.
But I only
have one moment.
But I only have one cube.
This is DeVito, this is the part where I bolt ahead of Matt officially.
Yes.
Hmm.
In every game. There we
go. Or if you just wait till we play co-op and you're stuck with me. So I need to find a way to get both of them unlocked. Oh, there's a second laser. Okay.
Congratulations. I did it. Not on the test. Most people emerge from suspension.
Work, I figured it out.
Nourished. I want to congratulate you on beating the odds and somehow managing to pack on a few pounds.
Thank you, GLaDOS. Dude, she's so nice to me. Rourke, it's GLaDOS as nice to you as she is to me.
She's super nice, of course.
See, she told me I gained a couple pounds, but it's really working for me.
One moment. You're navigating these test chambers faster than I can build them. So feel free to slow down and do whatever it is you do when you're not destroying this facility.
Oh, wait.
Oh, this is the part of the game where they introduce new mechanics.
Yeah, like I'll give lasers. You credit.
I guess you are listening to me. But for the
Alright, lasers weren't in the last game, you're right. That slowly.
Huh. Oh, I died. At least they made the dying mechanic a little bit faster. So I pushed a button and I was supposed to get a cube. I didn't find the cube.
Did the cube land on your head?
Did it?
Is that what killed you?
Hey Rourke, funny story about the cube. Landed on my head.
Yeah, there you go. That'll kill you. There's a sign on the wall that says.
Dude, I don't read. I act.
Give you credit.
That's so powerful.
I guess you are
Thank
listening
you,
to me. But for the record, you don't have to go that slowly.
No problem.
Elevator. Also, how come there's like debris falling down every single elevator? I would think she would have enough time to clear this stuff out.
Well, she's working on it. Each level, I'm not sure if you're noticing, but each level is slowly but surely getting more and more built.
This next test involves the Aperture Science Aerial Faceplate. It was part of an initiative to investigate how well test subjects could solve problems when they were catapulted into space. Results were highly informative. They could not. Good luck.
Missed. Got it.
Here's an interesting fact. You're not breathing real air. It's too expensive to pump this far down. We just take carbon dioxide out of a room, freshen it up a little, and pump it back in.
Dude, that's so nice. So she's giving me fresh air. It isn't real air, but it's artificial air.
I thought that was interesting.
Come on. There we go. Why does it have to load every single time?
Let's see what the next test is.
Oh, my mic. Okay. Oh,
advanced aerial faceplates. Well, have fun soaring through the air without a care in the world.
I will, Gladys.
I have to go to the wing that was made entirely of glass and pick up 15 acres of broken glass by myself.
Okay, so... Yes, there. Overshot it. How'd that happen?
Overshot what?
I hit the bounty pad and it shot me over the other bounty pad.
Let's see what the next test is.
I thought it was supposed to go evenly. That's why they're there.
Well, have fun soaring through
that
the
That was a miracle how that happened right there.
You saw that, right?
Yeah.
Is the delay better tonight? And pick up
15 the what?
Is the delay doing better?
It seems like it, a little bit.
Well, I have to kill myself because I didn't do this right. I didn't time it out proper, like. Work, what room are you up to?
I'm one
room. One room ahead?
Let's see what the next test is. Oh, advanced aerial faceplates. Well, have fun soaring through the air without a care in the world.
Thank you, Gladys.
I have to go to the wing that was made entirely of glass and pick up 15 acres of broken glass by myself.
There we go. Now I got it. Whee!
Oh, sorry. I'm still cleaning out the test chambers, so sometimes there's still trash in them, standing around, smelling and being useless. Try to avoid the garbage hurtling towards you.
Oh, I did the wrong portal. Whoopsie. Got it.
Remember before when I was talking about smelly garbage standing around being useless? That was a metaphor. I was actually talking about you.
Aww.
And I'm sorry.
She thinks I'm smelly garbage.
I mean,
I know it's been like 1,000 years, but it's not my fault I didn't bathe. This British guy made
That's
me brush into this maze.
That's why I had to call you garbage a second time just now.
Right, Rourke?
Yeah.
Wow, we're already a half hour in. When did that happen?
Did you know that people with guilty consciences are more easily startled by loud noises? I'm sorry, I don't know why that went off. Anyway, just an interesting science fact. Oh, did I accidentally fizzle that before you could complete the test?
Yes.
I'm sorry.
This is a human you get here.
Go ahead and grab another one. I fizzled that one too. Oh well, we have warehouses full of the things. Absolutely worthless. I'm happy to get rid of them.
My friend! Oh.
Oh wow, you tried catching it and you weren't. I missed that one. Now I'm watching your stream.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so... Wait, hold on. When you said my friend, who are you talking about?
The little ball guy. Ricky.
Okay. There you go. You did notice him this time. So there was a couple of levels that he poked his head out of the wall to show you that he's still alive.
mean, that certainly makes me feel better, but...
Also, he's important. He'll
also,
be back.
I can zoom now.
Yeah, this is zoom, yeah.
That was so useful. Made it out of the room.
Every test chamber is equipped with an emancipation grill at its exit, so that test subjects cannot smuggle test objects out of the test area. This one is broken. Don't take anything with you.
I can't. It's not designed for me to take anything. I can't get through the door without the cube opening the button. If I could get through the door with the cube, I would have brought the cube.
You could bring the cube.
I didn't bring the cube.
That was the achievement I was talking about.
Oh, well, how do you bring the cube? Well, I mean, it's too late now, but...
Yeah. The wall past the emancipation grid, if that's broken, you can put a portal on it.
I told you about them in the last test area.
And then put a portal inside the room with the cube. Get an achievement. Trying to save your best friend.
Power just dropped a little bit.
The turbines again. I have to go. Wait, this next test does require some explanation. Let me give you the fast version. There, if you have any questions, just remember what I said in slow motion. Test on your own recognizance. I'll be right back.
Soup. Soup. Ah.
Oh, I just got a little emerald from the pot.
Haha, I did it!
Excel.
Brooke, I figured it out. I figured out the wall. It didn't take me 6 hours like the other wall I had to get through. But then again, I still had to try to maneuver myself through those pipes. The return. I'm in chapter 3 already? That was quick.
Yeah, we're in chapter 3.
That was quick. Was this chapter 3 the first part, or was chapter 3 the whole game?
It's me! Chapter 3 the whole game.
Oh, my friend, I heard him.
The aerial faithplate in here is sending a distress signal. You broke it, didn't you? There, try it now.
My friend!
This plate must not be calibrated to someone
who... I saw him. I saw my friend.
Yes. I'll add a few zeros to the maximum weight. You look great, by the way. Very healthy. Try it now.
Word, right? Couldn't believe it either.
You seem to have defeated its load-bearing capacity. Well done. I'll just lower the ceiling.
No, my friend. No! No! I don't think she wants me to see my friend.
Yeah.
No, I think it's a hunch. But is she holding him to make me crazy angry?
No, she's not holding him.
Oh, and how is he moving around?
He got back on a rail, guide rail.
Oh, how did he do that?
He's a pro.
He's Ricky Gervais. What do you want?
I mean, he's Wheatley, but sure.
Ricky.
Ricky's the name. Don't wear it out.
Brooke, I don't appreciate that you keep getting his name wrong. He doesn't get your name wrong.
He never says your name.
That's because you never bother to tell him. Because you don't listen. Ow.
Your name's Chell, by the way. Chell? C-H-E-L-L?
Yeah, like a shell.
No, Chell. Oh, C-H. Chell.
Like a cello.
Yes, exactly. Precisely.
Thank you. paperwork. I think I figured out this room. Is this game also not as long as the other one? Is this game not that long?
No, this game is way longer than the
last one. But it's still in comparison to being long. Piloting
a bloom. It's a very long game.
How many chapters are in this game?
We're probably not going to beat it today.
No, probably not, but how many levels are there?
I don't know. It's like an uncountable number. So many.
Oh, so how far should we go today?
We should get to...
So what are you supposed to do?
There's a cliffhanger.
So hold on, to answer a question in my chat. Enjoy this next Studio, dance. In this game, we have to get through the rooms using portals. Yesterday
I saw it. Oh, she can hear me, right?
She can hear you. Next
test, hi, Amanda. I'll let you ride an elevator all the way up to the break room. And I'll tell you about the time I saw a deer again.
Hmm. Ow. Oh, I can go around this wall. Neat. Oh. Huh? No, I'm falling. Well, I'm down here now. I'm a mole person now. Oh. Okay, now I'm up here. I need to get up there. Oh. There. There. And maybe made it. No, I didn't want to go back. Okay, so, this. I fell immediately. God damn it. Okay, oh. Okay, now we can go, Mr. Cube. Made it. Okay, so then this go here. So now, in theory of relativity, that's not true, that's not the right word. Hit that, now I'm up here. I push this button, and I get another cube. So now, this cube to... Oh! Work, I think I figured it out faster than you thought I would.
I mean...
No! My stuff!
Oh, yeah, this one.
Work, all my stuff fell. Other cube with me just in case. Whee! Oh, I'm missing. How am I missing? Oh, well, let's go down and fix it. There we go. I think I got an outwork. And to a bigger extent, DeVito.
A bit what? What?
I forgot the cube, Rourke. I have to go back around. Okay. Wait, no, I wanted that to stay there. Rourke, I keep making uh-ohs.
Are you still in the, Yeah, you're still in that room. Okay.
Why, are you ahead of me?
Yeah, I'm ahead of you.
By how much?
One room. Just one.
Oh, okay, that's not that bad.
Yeah, it's fine.
Just the hardest room in the game.
What, the one he's in?
I'm just thinking of, like, room 18, of how long that room took you.
No, room 16 took me a long time.
No, it's 18.
No, 16... took me a very long time. Okay, I'm concentrating. I have the cube this time. One, two, three.
I'm very confused by what you're doing.
Got it.
Oh, okay, you figured it out right there. I see it.
I didn't see the deer today. Look, I know what you're thinking. How is he this bad? Humans. But make it look so easy.
With you here, I've got more test subjects than I'll ever need.
Okay, so here we go. Orc, what's in store for me this time? Good answer.
Don't touch anything.
Good answer.
I'm not gonna spoil the game for you, Matt. You gotta play the game.
I see a door, so this room is pretty easy. Wait.
These bridges are made from natural light that I pump in from the surface. If you rubbed your cheek on one, it would be like standing outside with the sun.
So this is pretty much as far as I got to when I played by myself, so I'm at the point now where I don't know any more of the rooms. Haha, knock over you.
Nope.
Wait, is that just infinitely dropping now? Yes, it is. Okay, cool. Whoops.
Okay. Well,
get back over there.
There is so much of me almost killing myself right now. It's crazy.
No. Oh, boy. So, Rourke, this is where I stopped playing before when you told me, but no, by Portal 1 first.
Oh, so you locked this?
This is exactly where I left off.
Oh.
Am I able to grab him there? Okay, so I need to somehow get it up there. Okay, so I can get up here easy. The issue is getting the block.
Hey, Matt, that means that you knew that Wheelie didn't die.
Yeah, but I was acting.
You tricked me. You had me fooled.
I think I might have figured it out, maybe.
Oh, DeVito, your favorite part, the turrets are back. Get ready for me to imitate the turrets.
Are you still there?
Yay! Rourke, I figured it out.
Are you still there?
Yeah, and I figured it out. I'm the best. No.
Excellent.
Yeah, hey.
You are a predator, and these tests are your
friend. I got an achievement.
Speaking of which, I was researching sharks for an upcoming test. Do you know who else murders people who are only trying to help them?
Sharks?
Did you guess sharks? Because that's wrong.
Oh.
The correct answer is nobody.
Oh.
Nobody but you is that pointlessly cruel.
Oh. Or GLaDOS is being mean to me. I don't know why. I can't think of one possible thing I might have done that might have ticked her off.
I figured out what to do with all the money I save recycling.
Like, other than killing her?
No, exactly. I did nothing.
When you die, I'm going to laminate your skeleton.
And plus, she didn't die. She's right there.
That way, future generations can learn from you how not to.
Well, she's been dead for quite some time.
Yeah, but technically, she hasn't.
The door's malfunctioning. I guess somebody's going to have to repair that, too.
Are you still there?
I'll be right back.
Door?
Don't touch anything.
Door.
You know what's great is I don't even think that they say, are you still there anymore in this game.
Do you still say it?
I still say it, of course. Always and forever.
Ricky found a bird.
Okay, that's probably the bird in it that laid the eggs. Livid. Okay, look, the point is, we're gonna break out of here, alright? Very soon, I promise. I just have to figure out how to break us out of here. Here she comes, keep testing.
How
to
do this,
testing.
I don't know.
Remember, you never saw me.
Okay. Glad I saw my friend Ricky.
The door mainframe. Let's just say he won't be, well, living anymore. Anyway, back to testing.
Oh. Haha.
Hey Matt, was that also the reason why you were figuring out the puzzle so fast?
That was.
I hate you.
That because I tricked you, or because?
Yeah, I hate you because you tricked me. I was tricked.
You should be amazed by my acting.
Nothing but a trick.
Work.
Yeah, amazed by acting.
Wow. Ripping pesos, friend.
No!
2016.
No, I died in the stupidest way. Or did you see me die?
No.
It was the dumbest way possible.
Well, I'm watching it right now.
Aha!
No! What was that?
Sudi, what do you mean by the words in this game are kind of creepy?
Oh, is she talking in the chat? Because I'm not...
Oh, she's in the chat right now.
Oh, wait, I know where to go. Because I guess the words fade away from my screen faster than I can turn and read them. Rourke, are you in charge of the chat now, too?
Oh, God.
Well done.
Oh,
yay,
beat it.
So well, I'm going to note this on your file in the commendation section. Oh, there's lots of room here.
Now, Rourke, when we play the co-op, do you want to be the tall one or the round one?
I don't think it lets you choose, if I remember.
Well, if you're player one, I guess you're the round one. Or if I'm player one, I'm the round one.
There you go.
This next test involves turrets. You remember them, right?
Turrets?
They're the pale spherical things that are full of bullets.
It's your favorite.
Okay, that's you in 5 seconds. Good luck.
Are you still there? DeVito, they still say it. Congratulations.
Did I win?
You did.
Nice. What? Okay. Hey, Rourke, I got through that room pretty darn quickly.
Let me take a look at where you are. Oh, you're killing all the turrets. Are you still there? Rita, say it. I can't tell if Sudi is still watching.
It's okay.
Wow, playing the wrist game instead of just dropping boxes on their heads.
Dude, I'm a hardcore player like that.
Yeah.
Dude, I did all one box.
There you are.
Do I go down? I guess I'm going down. Ooh, where am I now? Oh, loading screen. I'm watching and playing my own game. She's playing The Sims. Oh no, she's playing Riders of Icarus.
Wait, is that the gun, the airship, gunship thing?
No, it's like a dragon. So you may be confused about the passage of time. The point is, yesterday was your birthday. Guys, it was my birthday. Huh. This is new.
What's new, Scooby-Doo?
Oh, these also reflect. So now... Okay, I got two of them. So I want to hit this one first.
I found an Easter egg. Whoa, whoa.
You know how I'm going to live forever, but you're going to be dead in 60 years. Well, I've been working on a belated birthday present for you. Well, more of a belated birthday medical procedure. Well, technically, it's a medical experiment. What's important is it's a present.
Okay, so... Oh god, these things are full. Rourke, I beat the room with the reflecting laser with the other lasers.
GG, 10 out of 10.
Would play again. That's not with you.
That jumpsuit you're wearing looks stupid.
Rourke, am I doing better than
that's
the other
not
day?
Me talking. It's right here in your
yeah, it's most likely.
On other people, it looks fine.
Hi, turrets.
But right here, a scientist has noted that on you, it looks stupid. Well, what does a neck-bearded old engineer know about fashion?
Huh.
He probably... Oh, wait, it's a she. Still, what does she know? Oh, wait, it says she has a medical degree. In fashion. From France. Searching. Good night. Who are you?
Hey, it worked! Rourke, look what I did, it worked!
What did you do?
Look at the screen!
I'm watching.
Oh,
okay.
Hmm. How do I get past this predicament? Go.
To push. Ah, it's my favorite room in the entire game. It's a room that I got stuck on as a kid.
How did I get up there? Not heavy enough. I died. Okay, I obviously have to use the port, the light portal. The light wave.
Target lost.
Uh-huh.
Hey. now they can't shoot me. At least from that way. Oh! Now I go down from above and murder all of them. Haha, figured it out. There's still two more of them. Whoops. Well, that was dumb. Did I get a checkpoint? Rook, I shot the wrong laser and they obliterated me.
There you go.
Oh, sweet, I got the checkpoint. So now I want to shoot the blue. The blue. The blue. See ya, suckers.
I'm going through the list of test subjects in cryogenic storage. I managed to find two with your last name.
What balls did they put in there? They overstuff them.
A man and a woman. So that's interesting. It's a small world.
So is Ricky my best friend, technically?
Sure.
See, he's my only friend?
Oh. What do you think?
I have a surprise waiting for you after this next test. Telling you would spoil the surprise.
Are you still there?
So I'll just give you a hint. It involves meeting two people you haven't seen.
You don't you just
time.
Love it?
Sure.
No. No, I don't.
It worked! Oh, I have to hit the button. Yes, that goes there. I'm gonna take the block, the permanently push the button. Oh, that was kind of violent, but it looked cool. Orc, are you surprised at how quickly I'm getting through this?
Oh, there's an Easter egg in the room that you're in.
Oh, really? Where?
Yeah, unless you went down the,
Nope, already did.
Nope. There you go.
Oh, I always have this soothing music.
Rick.
Was it the Rat Man's corpse?
It was... No, but it was better than the Rat Man's corpse.
My corpse? What was it? I already passed it. Might as well just tell me.
Well, I can't tell you.
Well, I'm never going to play this campaign again.
It doesn't say what the prize was for. Well, I know it wasn't for being immune to neurotoxin.
Huh. I hear my friend.
Where do you hear your friend?
I hear him.
You hear him out of my mic?
Maybe.
Is my mic that sensitive? DeVito, is my mic that sensitive?
I don't know what I'm hearing right now.
Right.
I don't know if it's from your mic or...
I get it.
Max mic.
I get what I had to do. Yes.
I bet you think I forgot about your surprise. I didn't. In fact, we're headed to your surprise right
Guys,
now.
Guys, I'm gonna get a surprise.
After all these years,
it's gonna be awesome.
I'm getting choked up just
thinking
about it.
We'll have so much
it.
Fun. I bet it's gonna be that cake she promised.
Betcha.
Ooh, it's gonna be so good. Surprise. The surprise. I'm in chapter 4. How many chapters are there?
Initiating surprise. In 3, 2, 1.
Oh.
I made it all up.
Hello?
Confetti!
Surprise.
Hello.
That was nice.
Oh, come on. If it makes you feel any better, they abandoned you at birth. So I very seriously doubt they'd even want to see you.
Hello?
Hi.
Hello.
How's my voice? Is it low or loud?
It's fine. Ow, 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 ow. Jesus.
Hello? Can you hear me whisper?
Yes. Yeah. Oh, I have to use this to block the guy shooting.
Alright, so I'm just gonna use the automatic input sensitivity.
Nice. Yeah, remember I was trying to play with it the other day and just wasn't changing anything really.
Did you just accept the automatic one?
Ow.
I accepted my Lord and Savior automatic sensitivity. Okay.
Easier.
Just easier.
This is not the right way. I died. Oh, this one's a little confusing. So I have a turret, a light shield. And those laser things I have to light. This shoots right through that, so I can't do that. Mistakes were made. Is there a button I have to push somewhere? Rourke, I'm confused.
That's fine.
It's not fine. I don't like being confused. I'm gonna need some assistance here because I'm not smart.
Fizzle?
Okay, I used the light shield to block the bullets. Okay. Do I have to use the bullets to activate this? No, I need the laser. But how do I get the laser to move? The laser takes out the guy. I know the laser takes out. Oh, I need one of those reflection blocks, but how do I get to the reflection block? Oh. Oh, I got a couple blocks now. Yay. do? What do I do? Oh, I have a second reflecty block. Oh, wait, I can get even more reflecty blocks.
Well, there you go.
Okay, I got so many reflective blocks now. So now... Wait, did the reflective blocks go away? Can I only have two?
You only have two.
Oh. Kinda sucks.
I just watched you burn yourself through.
Do the light bridge help me with anything? With the reflecty blocks?
No.
So one absolutely has to be here.
Well, there goes my death.
I'm so confused. So these two have to pass through. Oh, maybe. Rourke, I think I might got it.
Give your parents a call right now.
Huh. Wait, I'm still missing one.
The birth parents you are trying to reach do not love you. Please hang up.
Aww.
Oh, that's sad. But impressive. Maybe they worked at the phone company.
Okay. I think I got it for real this time. Cool, I got the door open. How do I get to the door? Oh, light bridge. No. Actually, yeah, because I saw portals.
Yes!
Rourke, I figured it out.
Oh yeah, there you go.
Haha!
I want you to know, don't feel bad, that room took me a very long time as well. Even this time. Because I always forget how to do this room.
Are you proud of me?
I'm proud of
you. The elevator stopped. It's going very slow.
Hey, how's it going? I talked Friend. My way onto the old nanobot work crew rebuilding this shaft.
Stop fearing him in my game.
No, he's in my game.
I know, Jerry. No, I'm on a break.
He shouldn't be.
On a break. Ah!
Just hang in there for five more. What, Jerry? You can't fire me for that. Yes, Jerry. Or maybe your prejudiced work site should have accommodated a nanobot of my size. Thanks for the hate crime, Jer. See you in court, mate. Anyway, look, just hang in there for five more chambers.
Okay, five more chambers, and he's gonna save me, Rourke. And apparently, he has a split personality now.
What are you talking about?
Ricky has a split personality. He's now talking to Jerry.
Well, you know the old formula.
Oh yeah, well.
Comedy equals tragedy plus
okay,
time.
Okay, five more levels and he's
and
gonna save me.
And you have been asleep
Where
for a
I?
While. So I guess it's actually pretty funny when you do the math.
So that means I'm five chambers ahead of you. That's what that means.
Oh. Well, you know, don't do that. Rourke.
Yeah.
Rourke, I'm confused.
Alright, I'm watching.
It's just a big room with two lasers. I have to get up there first, I guess. There's things around. I'm in room 19.
There you go.
Already?
Yeah. There's a lot more rooms in this one. There's also a lot more not rooms in this one.
Well, I made it up to stage 2. I guess I didn't want to be up here yet. Oh, there's turrets over there. I didn't jump. Wait, where am I?
Shoot your orange portal on the floor.
Floor? Okay.
Now go through it. What happened?
I keep missing where I want to. Wait, where's one? There's two. One's over there. I can't reach one though.
You can reach all of them.
Oh.
You just have to believe.
I got it.
There you go.
Now what?
I'm not telling you everything.
Well, that's your job.
It's dark down here, isn't it?
Ow. I feel like I'm not supposed to be up here yet.
What's that? You gotta collect those cubes. Good job.
How do I get to where the laser is? Hey, our car. I have both cubes now. I got both cubes. What is my next step? What is the mission? Oh. need to get up there. Where is second Mr. Cube? Cool. Cube's up there. Now I need to get up there. Yellow. Oh, there's a third cube? Oh man, how am I supposed to get that one?
There's an achievement on the part that I'm up to.
But I'm not up to the part that you're up to.
True.
So, Rourke.
Yeah?
How would you go about getting the third cube?
Launching from the wall opposite it.
There's nothing for me to launch off of.
Not opposite, to the right of it.
To the right? How's if I... Oh! Yay! It fell. No, it immediately. Ow, ow, ow. Okay. Work, I'm doing it. Ah, ha, ha. Okay, so now. Turrets, no! Oh, I probably should have used the laser to destroy the turret, shouldn't I? Work.
Hold on.
I probably should have done this first.
Done what? Oh, yeah, you can kill those guys with the laser.
Yeah, now I know.
Yeah, now you know. Template,
respond. Cool. Now I beat the level. Okay, four template. More levels and he's gonna save me.
I thought about our dilemma, and I came up with a solution that I honestly think works out best for one of both of us.
Oh, I didn't go in there.
Oh, what's up?
Federal regulations require me to warn you that this next test chamber is looking pretty good. That's right. The facility is completely operational again.
Is there something over here I have to turn on? Oh!
I got an advertisement. Here we go.
Wait, I only have two blocks to deflect. But three things I have to hit. Because there's three lasers. There has to be a way to hit all three. Ow. Quark, the room's being mean to me.
Oh, you're in the room where,
the three lasers?
Yeah, she fixed the facility. It's back up and running.
Cool. What do I do?
You activated all three lasers.
Yeah, they're on. How do I get all three of them over here? They don't bounce off these walls. Kind of BS, because when I hit two lasers at the same time, only one laser re-pops out.
Give you a hint, you need a portal.
Oh yeah, it's that game. Yeah, Rourke.
That's why they called it that.
Yeah.
Forgot I had portals, turns out.
Yeah, but would have imagined, Matt, forgetting about portals? Who would have figured?
Not I, brown cow. Okay, so... I have just one. Fit. Two. Oh. Okay, so I got two of them. I need to somehow get that third. So I got two of them going through the portal.
Yeah.
Now I have a third one.
You need the third one to also go through the portal.
Oh. So they all go through portals, is what you're saying.
Yes. Oh, please tell me you die, Matt. I will laugh so hard.
I didn't die. Just having difficulties figuring out the last one. This one has to hit the middle.
How long have we been streaming for?
Hour and a half.
There you go. Okay.
Why did someone ask?
What now?
Did I get all of them? Hey!
Somewhat.
I did it.
There you go.
I think these test chambers look even better.
Rourke, when you think that you
before,
get to the halfway point of the game, easier. Stop so we can
you
tell me when
to
stop.
Things objectively.
Oh yeah, no, I was already planning on doing that.
Oh, okay, cool.
I'm gonna stop at the cliffhanger part.
Okay, cool. When's that?
It's coming up.
Am I close to it? Or in better terms, are you close to it?
I'm close to it, yeah.
How many levels ahead of you are we? A lot.
I've got a surprise for you after this next test. Not a fake, tragic surprise like a little last bit. Time. A real surprise with tragic consequences. And real confetti this time.
I got real confetti last stuff. Time.
Our last bag. Part of me is going
wasn't
to
the good stuff, though.
But at the end of the day, it was just taking up space.
What's
going on? Who turned off the lights?
Hey, buddy!
Friend!
I'm speaking in an accent that is beyond her range of hearing.
Look, Metal Ball, I can hear you.
Run! I don't need to do the voice. Run!
Run! Oh, there you are.
Whoa.
Run! Come on! I'm closing the door! Okay, quick recap. We are escaping. Alright, that's what's happening now.
Wait,
we're
but
escaping.
You're still stuck on the thing. I could take you down.
Quick word about the future plans that I've got in store. We're gonna shut down her turret production line, alright? Turn off her neurotoxin and then confront her. Again, though, for the moment, run!
I'm going, Ricky.
Run,
the irony is
sake.
You were almost at the last test. Here it is. Why don't you just do it? Trust me. It's an easier way out than whatever asinine plan your friend came up with.
Wait, where are you going? Where are you going?
Oh, look. There's a deer.
Whoops.
You probably can't see it. Get closer.
Did I just kill myself?
Oh, you went into the chamber that she offered you?
Yeah. I had to restart.
Yeah.
So, I learned something.
It'll kill you for you.
Huh?
It'll kill you
come
for
on,
you.
Come on, come on.
Okay, so don't trust her, trust him.
Yeah, well, why would you trust GLaDOS?
I saw fresh air and leaves.
Trust me. It's brilliant. An easier way out than whatever asinine plan you're
okay, I'm gonna go this way.
Alright, here we go. Here I am.
Stupid, does she think? Oh.
Coming.
Come on.
I'm coming. Oh, wait for me. It's dark. What happened? Did I die again? Or is this just... are they doing that thing where it disclosed me exactly where I was? Okay, well, my parents said they'll be home in 4 minutes and that they'll need help, so, is this the cliffhanger?
Let's see if, I mean, if you want to make it your cliffhanger, sure, I guess. It's a decent cliffhanger spot.
Well, I already killed all the turrets.
You're okay! Great, come on! This way!
I'm going.
Turret!
There you are.
Go!
Oh, jumping makes
exit.
You run faster?
We're almost out of here! Just bringing the whole place back! Hurry! This way!
Okay, Rourke, I think my family's home. I'm gonna
there you go.
Save game. Because I'll kill the stream. Maybe you can pick this up a little bit later.
Yeah.
Okay, so, don't have a sign off again, so bye!
Bye.
Bye.